आज का फैशन फ्राइडे सेगमेंट है एज लाइट एज अ फेदर, क्योंकि फेदर्स हैं द लेटेस्ट ट्रेंड. Feathers have been used decoratively in fashion throughout history, but in recent years it has hit all major runways and become a big trend. First came feathered heels, that became a trend, and then came feathered accessories that can be used as statement to accessorize any outfit, followed by which designers have begun using feather accents in clothes. The key to nailing this trend is that use it in accents in small doses in your outfit. Feather trims on hem, feathered shoulders, feathered detail neckline and more. So since feathers are now fabulous again, our Bollywood celebrities have been embracing the trend in full swing. Let us have a look at how they have worn it. Actress Moni Roy wore a blue and grey Supriya Munjal gown that has lace, striped patchwork and a square neckline. This look made tha extra oomph and drama with feather details around the straps and shoulders. Feathers were a recurring motif in many of Priyanka Chopra's bachelorette outfits as well. Chopra absolutely stunned in a white dress and matching duster by George's chakra, covered in beads, sequins and feathers over the nude fabric. Earlier in the bachelorette celebrations, the actress wore a sweater dress covered in feathers, which she wore with matching socks, snakeskin boots, a cream coat, oversized square glasses, and a baby blue handbag. And during her Breakfast at Tiffany's inspired bridal shower in New York City last year, she wore a strapless gown by Marquesa with a skirt fully covered in feathers. Zero ki promotions ke time pe Anushka ne bhi pehne feathers. She wore a draped one-shoulder white dress by Gauri and Nayanika, which had a one-sleeve detail with feathered trim on it. The look was styled with a pair of metallic ankle straps, drop earrings, and hair worn in a bun. She was also seen wearing a grey jumper with feathers on the shoulders. For an international event, Jacqueline Fernandez was seen wearing a parrot green Anamika Khanna sari, which had feathers all over it. She styled the look with fresh makeup and flowing voluminous hair.